Cannon waves in jugular venous pulse. Cannon waves occur when the atria contract against closed AV walls. P waves will be on the QRS, ST segment or early part of T wave. In this ECG, P waves marked by red arrows will have cannon waves, while those marked by green arrows will not have cannon waves. The most common cause of cannon waves is ventricular ectopic beats, as some of the beats may be so timed as to have the spontaneous sinus P wave occurring during the ventricular systole. Irregular cannon waves in jugular venous pulse are seen in complete ad block and with frequent ventricular ectopics. Regular cannon waves in jugular venous pulse are seen in junctional rhythm, junctional tachycardia, ventricular tachycardia with regular retrograde conduction, and in sinus tachycardia with first degree AV block. In sinus tachycardia with first degree AV block, the P wave of the subsequent cardiac cycle can encroach on the previous systolic period so that cannon waves can occur. This combination of first degree AV block with sinus tachycardia can be seen in acute rheumatic fever in children. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.